Elsewhere in the world, Germany, France, and other European nations announced plans to resume using AstraZeneca's COVID-19 vaccine after the drug was given the proper clearances from the regulators. As this report tells us, the UK Prime Minister, Boris Johnson, is also set to receive his own shot of the drug this Friday.
Regulatory agencies in the EU and Britain on Thursday confirmed AstraZeneca's COVID-19 vaccine is safe and effective. This comes after reports of rare brain blood clots linked to AstraZeneca's vaccine prompted more than a dozen countries to suspend inoculations. Now many are reversing that decision. The European Medicines Agency issued its conclusion Thursday after an investigation into the claims.
PROC has recommended.
Sabine Strauss leads the agency's risk assessment committee, known as PROC.
This vaccine is safe and effective in preventing COVID-19, and its benefits continue to be far greater than its risks. PROC has found no evidence of a quality or a batch issue.
The agency noted there were still some uncertainties regarding blood clots, but after reviewing 20 million people who were given the shot, it said the AstraZeneca vaccine does not increase the overall risks of clots.
Moreover, because the vaccine is effective in preventing COVID-19 disease, which in itself is a cause of blood clots, it likely reduces the risks of thrombotic events overall.
British Prime Minister Boris Johnson said he would get the AstraZeneca shot on Friday.
The Oxford jab is safe and the Pfizer jab is safe. The thing that isn't safe is catching COVID, which is why it's so important that we all get our jabs as soon as our turn comes. And as it happens, I'm getting mine tomorrow.
Germany, Italy, France and Spain, along with a host of other European countries, said they will resume the use of AstraZeneca's coronavirus vaccine. Other countries like Sweden have said they still need more time to make a decision on the matter.
Despite the Philippine vaccine chief's pronouncement, the Food and Drug Administration says that they will only change their advisory to inoculate senior citizens with Sinovac's vaccines if there is enough data on the use of the China-made drug for the elderly population. The FDA's emergency use authorization for Sinovac only recommends its use for people between the ages of 18 to 59 years due to the lack of phase 3 clinical trial data on those between 59 and above.
Hindi naman natin sinasabi na makasasama siya sa matanda. Kaya lang hindi natin alam yung efficacy niya, hindi natin alam yung safety profile niya sa older individuals. Pero yung EUA, madali namang i-expand yun as they get more evidence. No? So alam ko naman na meron silang ginagawang clinical trials ngayon on older people. So pag nagkaroon na sila ng datos noon at maibigay sa atin at convincing naman, yung safety and efficacy, then we can expand it. Depende kung gaano sila magkabilis magbigay ng, kung magbigay sila sa akin ng isang ng datos ngayon, ano, at may study talaga na napakita nila, no, na sa mga older individuals ay maaari siya, eh bukas na bukas kaya natin yang ano, kaya natin yang i-expand.